So I have my Karcher jet foam. I have Auto Finesse Avalanche. I'm going to put a little bit. Okay, I only have one hand. Just here on the bottom. I will fill the rest up with water. So I'm going to leave it sit just for a minute. You see, I'm in the shadow, it's a good temperature. I'm just going to leave it sit for a little bit. This is the Avalanche. And I'm going to rinse it in a minute or five. I'm not going to let it dry, I'm just going to let it do its job and rinse. Okay, so I left it sit a little bit. And I'm going to rinse it now with high pressure. So I rinsed it and I'm just going to let it dry on its own. This is after. I'm just rinsing the water. So it has, you can see it on the windows here too.